Tell me what you thought by saying hi, hi. Ask her what her name is, if she has the time. Start a conversation. No, we don't have to talk for too long. I just want.
What's up, you guys? My name is India, if you don't know. Welcome to my channel. Today we have another rock band reaction. We have Korn. It was highly requested from a lot of people. This is Daddy. So before I get into this, it says disturbing video. Already know. People already put descriptions and details down below in the comments. His dad's probably abusing him. Now, for anybody that is a victim of child abuse or abuse, period, just know that you are the victim and you have the right to tell on people when you're innocent and you're young, and especially your own parent. Now, I don't know the details about this song. It's just the details I heard down below. I see another reaction to it, and somebody said it was really the babysitter that raped him, not the dad. So I really don't know. But if you guys know more details, make sure you comment down below, you guys. But if you guys are a victim, just know you could tell, like, you could tell on people, okay? Don't be afraid to tell. Don't be afraid to tell. So we're just gonna get into Korn, Daddy. Let's go. Hopefully it doesn't make me cry, because I am a puss, you guys. I am a puss. So we got Korn. If you guys like Korn, make sure you are smashing that like button, you guys. And if you're new, hit that red one. Let's go.
Mother, please forgive me. I just had to get out all my pain and suffering. Now
I will always love you. I have to let my pain and stress get out. I have to let it out. I can't keep it back no more. I have to tell somebody.
I will always love you. I'm your son.
What in the hell? Rape in my eyes and your flesh I'll eat. Tie down, that's a good boy. My God. Tie down, that's a good boy, and fuck your own child. I don't know what on why people would want to mess with their kids at all. Children, period. Like, that is the most disgustingest thing ever to me. And especially your own child that is half you. That's heartbreaking. That is heartbreaking. That is physical and emotionally breaking this kid down. He will never, ever, ever forget this moment. Ever. You took his innocence away.
Damn, that's a good boy. And fuck your own child. I scream. No one hears me. It hurts.
She's saying, like, mommy, why you let this happen to me? Mommy, why couldn't you tell the warning signs I gave you? Is he saying, my God saw us watching, or my God, you saw us watching as the mother seen this all taking place and she did nothing about it? Very deep. You want to let it out. You don't want to keep it balled up. You want to at least tell somebody. You don't want to die knowing that you got raped and you couldn't tell nobody. You couldn't be strong enough to tell someone. Well, I'm here to let you know. You are strong. You are strong enough to tell someone. And just because you tell, that does not mean you're a bad person. The person that is touching you or raping you is the problem, and you are the victim. Always remember that you are the victim. Even if they try to play victim, they are not the victim. You are. Especially a child, an innocent one. All children are innocent. How could you want to hurt them? For a kid to just be like, mommy, why, period? Why are you letting this person abuse me? Why are you letting somebody hurt me? Mommy, why? Y'all see my damn nerve twitching. It's not a game. Like, children are victims every day. Especially kid trafficking. The shit is sad. The shit is sad. It really is. Children are so innocent. They don't know better. They can't fight for themselves. They can't defend themselves. Only thing they can do is try to tell. And hope. Hope. Someone is listening. Someone will believe this little child and not say you're a liar. You're just doing it for attention. Shit hurts and it can fuck up somebody. Last line of the last chorus, mommy why, sobber sobber sniffle, the music seems to end, then starts back up again as the same rhyme, thus giving the emotional image of raping that continues. Damn, all he wanted was somebody to listen, to stop it, and this is the sound of him continue being raped and fucked over time. Think it hurts us listening to this? Imagine having to live this man's life. Knowing your parents, the one that gave you birth, don't even for real care about you. The person that's supposed to love you the most. It makes you question, why did you even have me? Why did you even have me to abuse me? And this is supposed to be his mom singing him a lullaby, letting him know that it's gonna be alright as a child, I'm guessing. This is what he pictured or dreaming of it happening, but it doesn't happen. Cause his mom and parents is the way they are. That shit was very deep, it was very sad, it was very emotional. He really got into depth of what happened to him. His own parents, his own damn parents. It ain't right. It ain't right. Children are supposed to be innocent. They are supposed to be play. They're not supposed to worry about a thing. This man probably, as a baby, went to sleep crying, wondering why, wondering why, wondering why. Why? My own flesh and blood is hurting me physically and emotionally. And nobody is hearing me yell. Nobody sees me cry. And if they do, they don't care.
Y'all jumped off at the porch late. I was already in a rental. Early bird get the worm and it won't wait. Haters all getting sentimental. Remember I was working while you hoes stayed home. I was out grinding while you settled. Still helped you out and I gave y'all loan.